So from the title, you guys already know what we're here for. So first, I'm going to go with my black opal mascara to lift my eyelash upward. This part is very important because you want the eyelash to have something to stick to. So this way, the application of the false lashes will be easy. So I'm just going to lift my lashes up with this mascara and do that. Next one, I'm going with this, my red cherry lashes. This is just 200 naira lashes. It's very affordable. And I'll also be using my Kylie transparent glue with this, my eyelash picker or tweezer or whatever you call it. So I'm going to hurriedly cut the lashes. No, first of all, I'm going to place the lashes on my actual lashes to see if it actually size me, you know, to size it and cut the excess off. And when cutting off the excess, I'm sorry guys, I didn't show this part, but when cutting off the excess, you cut it from the outer corner because I don't have camera and all those equipment that I can show that part. So I'm just using my phone to do this. So next one, I'm going to apply the glue on the lash band. The band is where all the airs pop out from, so I'm going to blow it and blow it and blow it. 2 years later. So now I'm just, you know, bending the lashes this way so that it will be easy to apply. Why I blow the lashes is because you want it to be tacky. So I'm using my finger to first place it on my lashes. What you want to do is look down a little bit. You don't want to look up while fixing your lashes. You want to look down. Shift your head backward and just place the lashes. Then I use my finger to firstly press it. Then I'm going with this eyelash picker to press the first lashes with my actual lash. I'm using the picker to, you know, draw the eyelash downwards. Then I use my finger, that ending part, to hold both ends together, both the ending of my actual lashes and the ending of my false lashes together. So there it goes guys, I hurriedly did my other eyes off camera. It's very simple. These lashes basically took me, both eyes took me like up to 10 minutes to do. So thanks for watching, I love you. Be sure to subscribe on your way out. Mwah.